Welcome to English in a Minute. American English has a lot of animal idioms. Here is a common one.
Don't count your chickens before they hatch.
Is this expression about math or farming?
My boss says I'm getting a raise. Time to get a new laptop computer and plan my trip to Brazil.
Whoa. I'm happy for you, Jonathan, but has the money actually landed in your bank account?
Well, not exactly, but...
Don't count your chickens before they hatch.
Don't count your chickens before they hatch means you should not depend on something until it actually happens. Not every egg grows into a chicken. So you cannot count on having those chickens until they come out or hatch from their eggs. And that's English in a Minute.